Hey guys, Rafael here, amigos. Rafael aquí. It's been a while. Ya tiene tiempo que no pongo videos. I've been pretty busy with my regular job. Plus, some projects are quite, you know, quite a bit of work to be done. So it takes a while to try to get a video up. Proyectos son un poco difíciles, así que sí tardan en poder poner videos. But I figured I'll just do these heads here. From the gladiator, de estas cabezas del gladiador, al menos para poder poner unos videos ya que ya tiene rato que no. So let's get these guys going. Okay, I'm going to go in with some spatter effect. Voy a echarle así como pequitas. I normally use a brush, just flickering it. Normalmente uso una brocha. But this time I'm going to try this airbrush. I lowered the pressure here, so hopefully, you know, see how that works. Vamos a ver qué tal resulta con esto. Le bajé la presión aquí. Y a ver qué pasa. Pretty cool. I'm going in with some red, poquito de rojo, some white, poquito de blanco, a little bit of green, poquito de verde, a little bit of yellow, a little bit of brown. Poquito café. Doing a little bit of highlights. Poquito de. ¿Cómo se dice highlights? No sé cómo se dice highlights en español. I'm gonna do some shading. Poquito de sombras. One thing I wanted to say, una cosa que quería decir, if for some reason you seal your paint job, si sellan la pintura, and when you start brushing on some paint, y cuando empiezan a ponerle la pintura, and it starts separating or it starts beading, y se empieza la pintura a separar o no agarra bien, all you have to do is add a little bit of, you know, a liquid dish soap and mix it in the paint. Nada más agarran un poquito de jabón de trastes y eso ayuda a que se pegue la pintura si es que sellan el proyecto. And that helps it stick to the sealed paint or paint job. And it won't bead. Okay, now we're gonna do the mirror chrome spastic. Vamos a echar el cromo. Let me put a mask on because you don't want to breathe this stuff. I normally do it outside, but it's too cold right now. Normalmente lo hago afuera, pero está muy frío. Me voy a poner una máscara. Here it is. Now we just buff it out a little bit. Nos vamos a pulir un poquito. All right, so that's a little bit of blue, un poquito de azul. Now we're going to go in with the purple, un poquito de morado. This is transparent purple. Right, guys, so here they are. Aquí están. And these will go on the gladiator figure. Estos se pondrán en la figura de gladiador. Alright, guys. Till next time. Hasta la próxima. Hope you learned something.